How much damage and buff difference between Robin versus Ruan Mei for follow-up attack team? Let's find out.
調和のユニゾンが響く。焦らない焦らない、生産の時間だよ。市場が錯綜してる。ん、ああ、先を見据え長期的に見るのが投資成功の秘訣。
君たちの回答を楽しみにしている。これに答えてみる。マイナスだ、失せろ。
頭上注意。
存在と感知される。知識こそは万物の尺度。真理を探り尽くし誤謬を根絶する。名店だ。次。
この歌声で勝利をもたらせたら。調和のユニゾンが響く。今宵魂は抱擁を交わす。そして星々が反響する。
フッ、
生産の時間だよ。
市場が錯綜してる。
ん、ああ、先を見据え長期的に見るのが投資成功の秘訣。
これに答えてみる。名店だ。次。知識こそは万物の尺度。真理を探り尽くし誤謬を根絶する。
With the exact same scenario, keep in mind that both Ruan Mei and Robin has different scaling, which is attack for Robin and break effect for Ruan Mei. The result will be slightly different if you have different stats. In this test, I also not counting the break damage because it's inconsistent and pretty hard to test accurately. For the result, when both only use skill, the damage is comparable or almost the same. But when you add ult for both, Robin always gives consistent more damage for each attack. Meanwhile for Ruan Mei, you need to wait until break to get the extra damage, and that's pretty inconsistent if you fight against big boss. If you fight against small enemies and can instant break, both Robin and Ruan Mei basically the same. But when you cannot break the enemy consistently, Robin is better here. Don't forget that Ruan Mei can also make your team break the enemy faster because of the break efficiency buff, and can also extend the break state of the enemy. In conclusion, if you purely use for follow-up attack team, Robin is better here, but for other team, both Ruan Mei and Robin is basically the same buff damage with different purpose.